Developing this morning, Columbus police say two men are dead after a suspected murder-suicide at an apartment complex in southeast Columbus. It happened around 11:30 Saturday morning on Melissa Place. That's in the Lingwood neighborhood. Police say one man was shot inside the apartment and the suspect ran away with the gun. Officers found the suspect not far from there on Bexvie Avenue with a self-inflicted gun wound. Both men died at the scene. Police have not yet released their identities.